People say you have to have a lot of passion for what you're doing, and it's totally true. And the reason is because it's so hard that if you don't, any rational person would give up. It's really hard, and you have to do it over a sustained period of time. So if you don't love it, if you're not having fun doing it, you don't really love it, you're going to give up. 10 grams of protein less. I'll give you everything you ever need. I'll find a way to turn you into a monster. Me and you, we can rule the world. Cause no one's going to mess with me. I'm a monster. I'll give you everything. My brother threw all that. And I'll find a way to turn you into a monster.
They exist here. In reality, but far too often, they exist in your head, self-created barriers that you put yourself in the way of. See, that kick through.
Mindset. Before it's over some body. You know, the physical body is just the messenger of the true will of what this is saying. This is what I'm saying. This can't do it, motherfucker.
You ain't even gotta look harder. Don't get it confused, I'm a cookstar. Huber, I was born with a mistake.